Say hallelujah. Amen. And don't be slow now. And don't be lazy. Because the enemy will tell you that this foolishness. Amen. But foolishness of man is wisdom of God. Can I have a witness here? So can I have the church right now with me? Right now with me. Rise out of your victory of the I don't look a bit because we have to do it right now. But before I even say the thing, I need it to be done, treat, and if the spirit lead, and I go ahead. Amen. There are some people who are coming, rising from very, very far, far, low, low. Okay, example, you have some maybe lying down on the floor and some sitting here, and some can easily just get up because, but some is coming from a way, way down. And I'm talking to the people right now who are coming from a way when you were financially broke. Wait until I survive, wait until I survive. You were financially broke, your relationship has crushed, you're broken heart. Can I have somebody with me here? You right now you're in a situation that you need to get out of, and you are fighting out of it and you cannot come out of it. I say rise up. Yeah. I feel something happening. I feel that something is happening. I feel something is happening. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. How deep you're coming from. Touch your neighbor. Ask your neighbor. How deep you're coming from. I'm coming from a way down. I'm coming from under the bottom and bitter. I've been through the valley. I'm the shadow. I'm dead. But it comes up there for me. And it will lift me up. Somebody say hallelujah. I have a deep praise because I'm coming from far. Can I have a witness here? I have some hallelujah here coming from far. Somebody praise the Lord. If you don't know what I'm talking about, keep silent. But if you know what I'm talking about, praise Him. Have your son nearly died? Yeah, oh God, I'm mad. Enjoy your son that you love so much over Jesus floor and God save your life. Somebody help me praise Him. Oh Jesus. I don't want to listen right here. Because some people, the reason why they praise shallow is not because they're not coming from power, not because God has not done something to them. But guess what? They are too grateful, ungraceful. And when you are not grateful, then you can't praise God. I'm talking grateful people who are coming from no meal. You didn't have a rich family, a rich father. You was abandoned, you were condemned, you were cast out. They shot you, they persecuted you, they tried to hold you, they tried to kill you, they tried to rob you. Somebody from deep to the glory. If you find a comfortable system, or can I be able to go a day hungry? Or can I have no clothes on your back? Can I talk to you? Oh God, I know some of you have it easy, but I'm talking to the people that not no clothes on their back, no shoes on here. But when you look in the closet, and you see the amount of clothes where you have, and the amount of shoes where you have, and the amount of money in your pocket, can I have somebody praise God? Somebody praise God. If nobody here today, you put a mother with your mother problem. But you put you put a mother, but you have your soul mind. Somebody call glory. And so my praise is real. God, I'm coming from nowhere. Praise is real. Because I've been through that fire. Can I
and talk to somebody. Somebody say fire, fire, fire. Holy Ghost.
Yeah, we said the Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom should I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom should I be afraid? When the wicked, when some wicked people, when some older walker people, when some backstabbing people, and my enemies, and the whole of folk, they are my man. We eat up my flesh in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, nature stumble, God just destroy them. Somebody just glorify.
Hallelujah.
Your neighbor say, I want to eat up some honey now. God, I've eaten bitterness. I eat some bitter stuff. Lord God Almighty, I've got to eat some worse stuff. Say, in my time now, in my place, weeping,
I love.